I'm finally back to do a video for What's on My Nails. This is also going to be a little bit of a nail polish haul slash a little bit of a review. So the nails that I'm wearing right now, they are still my stiletto nails. I know I haven't did one of these videos in forever, and I know you dolls have been waiting for them, so I'm gonna get back into that. I have my nails nude right now and they still are stiletto, and I have some of my bling on them. So the nail polish that I'm wearing is from NCLA, and I have a few items from them that I'm gonna show you. So here is the box that it came in. I think the boxes are really nice. I do have, I believe, like one other polish from them. The quality of this polish is really nice. This one that I have here is from their nudes collection, and this one is actually the volume 1 nude. So I believe this might be the lightest one. I don't think that I requested the lightest one. I'm not sure, because if you can see, it's not a nude exactly for my skin tone. It is a little bit more pale and milky, but I feel like it works well. It just gives you more of that pastel nude type of look, but it still has some peach in it, so I think it works okay. So that is that one that I have on. I really like the color. The nail polish is really thick and opaque, but not too thick where it's gonna not dry fast enough. And then also I have the clear treatment that they have. This one is the Gelous treatment, and it's G-E-L-O-U-S. So it's like a gel clear nail polish, but you don't have to use the light or anything. It's just like a regular clear polish, but it's gonna give you that gel type of look where it's really shiny. I did just repolish my nails with the clear so that you dolls can see how nice and shiny they are, but my nails are a little bit busted because I do go and get them done tomorrow again. So this is the clear nail polish. It's really, really thick and it works amazing. I think it works really good and it gives your nails a really nice shine, and the shine lasts pretty long because I think I haven't even put a clear coat on since I got them done, and I usually will after like 2 or 3 days. And a lot of times when I use the clear nail polish at the shop, my nails will start to get a little bit dingy and ugly looking, and that polish didn't do that to me, so that's great. Also, I received 2 other things from them. I got this polish as well on the website. I feel like it looked a little bit different. This one is in Bikinis and Martinis, and it came in the same type of clear box. So here's the color. It's kind of like a peachy pinky color. It has a little bit of coral in it. And I thought that I had picked the one that was all the way pink, but I probably picked this one as well. I'm not sure, but yeah, I think it's a pretty color. It's more for the summertime, which we're almost out of the summer months, but I think that you could still wear it because it's just like a really nice neutral pinky color. And then lastly, I also did get some of their nail wraps. They're really popular for the nail wraps. I haven't used them yet, and I want to size them up with my nails to see if they would even fit and if I'll be able to do it. Plus, a lot of the other wraps that I have tried didn't stick down well, especially with the way that my false nails are shaped. So I don't know, I'll have to try these out to see, but I know a lot of people actually love these, and if they don't work on my nails, hopefully they will be big enough to use on my toes. But I got this diamond type of pattern. So yeah, that's everything that I got from NCLA. So I really do love the polish, so definitely check it out. I'm not sure if they sell it in a lot of stores, but I'll put the website and everything down below. And I'm gonna zoom in so you dolls can see my nails and how I have them painted and everything. I will post a picture also. It's probably already showed it in this video, but don't judge me. My nails are a little busted, but I go get them done again tomorrow. So I'll be coming back with another video for What's on My Nails really soon.